And back here in Taylor County, the Public Health District reports 145 new cases and one additional death today. A woman in her 70s, it is unknown if she had pre-existing health conditions. The number of active cases is 2,617, and 108 people are currently hospitalized.